said to expect ongoing delays on the M2 metro line. Arroyo Station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the infestation, but the NC Transport Authority has announced the station will remain closed until further notice. And that will do it for today's local news segment. Have a pleasant day, Night City.